being proposed currently. So we all know that FDA takes the position that CBD is illegal. It's even more illegal now than it was before because it's now an active ingredient in a drug. So if the federal farm bill passes and we have these amendments in here stipulating their allowance to still fully enforce the Drug and Cosmetic Act, how will, is that a Trojan horse that is being thrown into the federal farm bill? How that will that impact CBD?
That's a great question. Certainly something that we've been attuned with. I believe, and I'm paraphrasing here, but I believe the language says that nothing herein, meaning the hemp provisions of the farm bill, shall be construed so as to affect the Food, Drug, and Cosmetic Act. You know, basically it's preserving these issues is the way I see it with respect to, you know, pharma and CBD as and adulterant and all these issues. I think that there's pros and cons of having any language in the legislation with respect to the FDA. But as I noted earlier, you know, legislation is not perfect. It's not always ideal. It's a function of trying to figure out a way for the industry to move forward in a progressive manner, and knowing that the farm, you know, we all exist in this room underneath the existing farm bill from 2014, which expires. And so we have to handle it some way or another. And so, you know, certainly we're doing all that we can to try to address those things appropriately. I think everyone in this room is well aware that, you know, there are ongoing issues with the FDA. I don't think that those are going to be resolved tomorrow, nor do I think that they'll be resolved the day after the farm bill is passed.
So just in conclusion, would it be fair to say that just because the farm bill passes and this idea of cannabinoids or CBD being on viable hemp seed can be used in animal food, but FDA does not approve the use of animal or hemp seed in animal food, for example, unless we go through that rigorous process. So if the farm bill passes, would it be fair to say that FDA will not necessarily automatically flip over to some kind of allowance of us using CBD from industrial hemp?
You know, I think part of that's a little bit speculative, but I do, I would generally agree that, you know, the farm bill primarily relates to the USDA's authority over cultivation of industrial hemp. Now, that said, extracts and cannabinoids and a few other qualifiers there are included in the definition of hemp under the farm bill. So, you know, in the same way that we see ambiguity and vagueness now under the existing farm bill, it may look a little bit different, but I don't think that all of these issues are going to be resolved magically the day after the farm bill passes. That said, I do think that passing the farm bill and strong hemp legislation, you know, is a step forward for the industry.
I agree. I just want to say that it also could result in bad laws. So I would encourage you as a member of the U.S. Hemp Roundtable and anyone else who's listening that is part of that group to try to get clarity regarding that FDA position and how that will be enforced or maybe a possible Trojan horse. And I'd also like to thank Senator Don Corum for everything.